This is Savannah Richards, Mitchell's ex, Nolan's mom.
So Nolan is why he broke out.
Mitchell started writing me letters last year, saying that he wanted to save his son. I still don't know how he found out about Nolan.
You mean you didn't tell him?
The last time that I saw Mitchell was in a courtroom 18 years ago. He tried to jump the defense table to get me, screaming he was going to kill me for betraying him. I told him to rot in hell. I didn't think there was much to say after that.
Mitchell's been waging a campaign to save Nolan. He's contacted the state board of prisoners, the governor, asking to be executed.
I thought we didn't do that anymore.
Legally, it's complicated. But he wants the state to kill him so he can donate his heart.
All of his requests were denied.
So he decided to force the issue.
Mitchell still hasn't responded.
Does he need to respond? We know what his demands are, right? He wants to donate his heart to his kid.
Buck, that's not on the table.
It's not even on the menu. The state of California doesn't allow death row inmates to donate their organs.
Come on, that's just a technicality.
It's a law, Buck. Prisoners have made petitions to donate their kidneys, pieces of the liver to family, and every request to become an organ donor has been denied.
Well, there's got to be something else we can do.
Look, we're still trying to talk to him. Give him a chance to surrender peacefully.
And if he doesn't?
Then we take the ambulance.
Stop moving around. Police see the ambulance moving, they're gonna think something's wrong and they'll breach.
So, I'm the one they're gonna shoot?
Space this small, not a lot of room for error. Rather not get caught in crossfire.
Hey, why can't you understand? I'm trying to do one good thing here.
You got bored in a cage and you wanted a way out.
No, I'm doing this for Nolan. I'm trying to save his life.
He tell you this is what he wants? To get your heart and live the rest of his life knowing how much blood you shed so he could have it? You think that's a feel-good ending?
What do you want me to do? Go back to prison, sit there rotting in my cell while my kid dies?
I want you to shut up. And let me help you.
Bobby, everyone okay?
Everybody here is fine. Just dropped off the injured guard at the hospital. How are Buck and Eddie doing?
Buck's fine. Standing right here with him.
What about Eddie?